They can't keep getting away with it. This has to be a crime at some point. We have to hold them accountable. They are digging up graves and fucking the corpse right in front of us.